An unexpected delay in the Brandon Brown murder trial. Brown is accused of killing Donnell Lindsey of Iowa City last year. The court had to take a break because a live blog printed the name of a potential juror. After speaking with lawyers on both sides, the judge removed that potential juror from the panel. Live blogs are no longer allowed during the jury selection process, which will resume tomorrow morning at 9 a.m.